Or do we get up and fight? Surely we know how to conquer all our fears, bring an end to the violence, bring an end to the tears. Now how can we heal the wounds of the world if we cannot heal our own? And where does this peace on earth begin if not in our home? Well, there's too much to talk about it, too many walks around it. Tell me, where is the love? Where is the God in your life? To my left, a woman abuses her children. To my right, somebody beating his wife. Tell me, where is the love? Where is the God in my life? How can we heal the wounds of the world if we cannot heal alone? And where does this peace on earth begin if not in a home? Now how can we heal the wounds of the world if we cannot heal our own? And where does this peace on earth begin if not in our home? Thank you.
Be one. way. Abraham, Mark, Tobin, John. But I saw her walking down this old street the other day. Abraham, Mark, and John. Where I saw her walking down the old street just the other day, and I did. Abraham, Martin, and John.
Thank you.